The edema is stroked proximally and laterally. The normal contour of the knee is restored. When pressure is applied on the lateral aspect of the knee, a fluid bulge immediately appears on the medial aspect.